Hello everyone, I'm Rose here from Korean class. 안녕하세요 여러분, 저는 로즈입니다. Today we're going to learning about simple grammar. 오늘은 저희가 간단한 문법을 배워볼 거예요. Then let's have a look. 그럼 한번 볼까요? 문법, 두 번째, 안. 문법 is grammar. So, 동사나 형용사 앞에 놓여서 부정이나 반대의 뜻을 나타낸다. 명사 plus 하다의 동사는 명사 뒤에 안이 놓인다. 예외적으로 있다의 부정이나 반대의 뜻을 나타내는 표현은 안 있다가 아니라 없다이다. So that means an expresses the negative or the opposite meaning of the verb or the adjective. In the case of the noun plus 하다 verbs, an comes between the noun and the 하다 verb. The negative way to express the verb is 없다 rather than 안 있다. So for example, 예를 들어서 첫 번째, 아침 먹었어요. 아침 먹었어요 means have you had breakfast? 아침 means breakfast. 먹었어요? Have you had? And the response is 대답은 아니요, no. 안 먹었어요. 안 먹었어요 means I haven't had breakfast. 아니요, 안 먹었어요. 안 means so not. I haven't. 아침 먹었어요? Have you had breakfast? 아니요, 안 먹었어요. No, I haven't had breakfast. Okay? So, unexpressed is negative. Next, 두 번째 예시는 불고기가 매워요. 불고기가 매워요. 불고기 is traditional Korean food. And 매워요 means, is that spicy? 매워요 is that spicy? So, 불고기가 매워요 means, is that 불고기 is spicy? And then respond, 대답은 아니요, no. 안 매워요. 안 매워요 means not spicy. 안 means not. 매워요 is spicy. So one more time. 불고기가 매워요. Is that 불고기 spicy? 아니요, 안 매워요. No, it's not spicy. Okay? And then last example, 마지막 예로 어제 운동했어요. 어제 means yesterday. 운동했어요. Did you exercise? So, 어제 운동했어요 means did you exercise yesterday? So, respond. 대답은 아니요. No. 운동 안 했어요. No. I didn't exercise. Okay? So, one more time. 어제 운동했어요. Did you exercise yesterday? 아니요. 운동 안 했어요. No, I didn't exercise yesterday. Okay, so that's it for me today. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you later, guys. Bye!